Welcome back, everybody. Fall is in the air. Maybe you're looking for some ways to freshen up your home's decor for the season. Bachman's has plenty of ideas for you. And Karen Bachman-Thuhl joins us live with ideas for your house at the store on Lindale. How you doing?
I'm doing well. It's time to cozy up to a new season.
Okay. Look at your little studio there. You got it all laid out.
That's right. We're so lucky here at Lindale. We're surrounded, of course, by beautiful plants and flowers. But this time of year, we're welcoming new decor trends into our store and into our homes.
Okay, so Karen, what can you show us? What's trending this this season?
Yeah, so I'm in one of 19 vignettes here that we have at the Ideas and Inspiration for the Home Tour. And it's all meant to show repeatable ideas and inspiration that you could bring to your own breakfast buffet or a dining table for Thanksgiving coming up, or even your front porch. And so blue is a huge color this fall, and it's not your traditional harvest hues, but it adds such a nice neutral kind of pop of color that easily goes well with yellows, mustards, oranges, and sort of those traditional colors. So
sure,
you can see we love to layer up.
Layer up your colors.
Yep.
From a guy who's relatively ignorant about this kind of stuff, what type of flowers would you recommend for the front porch or for the dining table for like a nice fall meal?
Yeah, well, right now, mums are the flower for both outdoors and indoors. So mums and other cold-tolerant annuals are making their way into garden centers, and you'll see those in big baskets, bushel baskets, or your gardens and containers, and they come in a range of harvest hues. And those can be outside until it gets to be about 50 degrees. And then inside, you can, you know, do anything. Sunflowers, floral mums are popular. Here in this blue room, we have delphinium from the garden. So you can still harvest and bring in and enjoy.
If someone's going from the ground up, Karen, on like trying to renovate the fall look of their home, how much are you thinking they should spend or could spend on just like that idea?
Yeah, well, and that's the wonderful thing about this tour is that you can pick up small ideas. It could just be a throw. It could be a runner in the hues that you want to do using your existing serveware and things like that. If you bring the colors of the season in, bring a few fresh flowers and plants, you can really emulate and bring fall kind of to life.
Yeah, I think it's a great idea. My mom is a wonderful decorator, and she always says, you start with one thing. You start with a vase or like a candle holder or something small that you love, and then you build the whole room around that. So I'm learning as we go.
That's exactly right. And it can just be like a pillow that you would switch in and out, or a throw, and that's all you need to spark that imagination.
Karen Bachman-Thuhl, thank you so much for showing us around and giving us some fall tips. Appreciate it. Hey, and the Fall Ideas House runs through October 2nd at Bachman's Lindale store in Minneapolis. And of course, we got a link at care11.com.